I'm so lonely, so lonely, so lonely and sad, real alone. There's no one, just me only, sitting on my rental home. I work very hard and make up great friends, but nobody listens, no one understands. Seems like no one takes me seriously. Most clever, most physically fit, but nobody else seems to realize it. When I change the world, maybe they'll notice me.
And then these aliens had me up on their ship, right? They was probing me and all that.
We had taco salad that night.
Don't matter what we had for dinner, woman. Now this alien had a big head and big black eyes, and it was all bent over me. I said, what do you want from me, alien? And do you know what he said?
350.
Let me tell the damn story now. He said 350. And so I realized that it wasn't no alien. It was that goddamn Loch Ness monster again trying to trick me into giving him 350 by dressing up like an alien. Don't that just beat off?
I just gave him 350 the week before.
What? You gave that monster another damn 350?
He tricked me.
Fantana. Ron, are you okay?
The man put his back, sir.
Calm down. Breathe, Ron. Breathe.
The motorcycle.
What did the bad man do, Ron?
The motorcycle on the bridge. I hit him with a burrito.
Ron.
He took him. He took him with his foot. And he kicked him. I thought he hit him.
Ron, where are you?
I'm in a glass case of emotion.
You see the hat? I am Mrs. Nesbitt.
If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits?
Dear Santa, I have been ever so good this year. I would like a new mallet and a shiny brass anvil.
Look at these women, these perfect, beautiful, just unbelievable skinny women. I couldn't understand why I didn't look like them. I just didn't get it, so I became...
What?
Bulimic.
You can read minds.
I miss you more than Michael Bay missed the mark when he made Pearl Harbor. I miss you more than that movie missed the point. And that's an awful lot, girl. And now you've gone away. And all I'm trying say is Pearl Harbor sucked, and I miss you.
Hey! Have you seen these toilets? They're ginormous!
I am not an animal! I am a human being!
Loud noises!
Desperate times call for desperate desperateness!
What? I'm lonely? I'm not lonely. I'm beloved by everyone in San Diego.
You know how to cut to the core of me, Baxter.
And so, I'm lonely. I've been a lonely.